Hello everybody. Today we're at this commercial property on the corner of Cole Street and Burke Street. It is at the moment used by a taxi business. It has got roller gates, 1 year in Burke Street. It's a industrial part of Observatory with industry on the order of the day. There is the mills, Sasco Mills, and it's actually situated right next to AFTA. This is the AFTA building over here. So, and this is Cole Street heading up to Lower Main Road. This gives you more impression of the outside. There's 24-hour security here because the taxis get monitored on a 24-hour basis. Anyway, you can park here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times 3, 18 taxis that you can park here. It's got roller gates, all these you can see here. There's a little office down here for the taxi guys. There's a women's and a men's toilet. And you can see what it looks like, the rest of it over here. Okay, so we're gonna go out from here, and it's all paving here, as you can see on the outside in front of the building. And you can see the windows at the top, and this is the entrance to the offices upstairs. So we're gonna go, there's a buzzer that you can ring, but the gate is open. So we're gonna go up the stairs. And it's all kind of high-tech security here for the safety of the people who work here. And right in the beginning is a kind of a reception area. Seems like they can take monies over here. You can see the little office in the front here, and got tile floors everywhere. You go through here, another security gate, and then it's a new building, so everything is quite modern here. You have a very small little office also over here with shelves. All the offices have got windows between them. There's a clocking in system here. You have to show your press your finger. There are two little bathrooms here for the workers up here, as well as a little kitchenette with a double sink and a heater system. This is one of the control rooms. It comes with air conditioning. You can see it's open plan with another office over here, which has got all kinds of sophisticated things. The CCTV monitoring system that this person can check out. It's also got air conditioning. It's also got a window between the one office and the other. And this is the manager's office, also with monitored CCTV systems and air conditioning system. Okay, so if you guys are interested in this building, then you can contact Werner. I'm your estate agent. You can see it all at hotpropertyincapetown.com. And otherwise, if you want to arrange a viewing, then just contact me from there. Thanks for watching. Look forward to hearing from you. Goodbye.